This is yours.
Yeah. Yo, my name is Cedric Marika, and I'm from the Rirachingu clan, and I am Jungaya for the Gumatj clan, my mother's tribe. I grew up here in a small community called Gunyangara, in Arnhem Land, Northern Territory. And my role is to lead my mother's tribe in a cultural ceremony, which is dancing. Also, I teach young little ones to become who I am, to be like I'm a role model for the younger generations, so that they keep their keep the culture strong, our ancient history of Australia, and to keep it going to the until the next, you know, rising generations. I've been dancing since I was 3 years old, and now I'm 31. So it takes a lot of obstacles, you know, and a lot to learn. Like it takes, I'll say, 10 to 15 years to learn more and more about, because we have like a lot of different tribes in Arnhem Land. And each one you have to know, and you have to be initiated to become a leader. Well, for us Yolngu people, how we learn is when we kids, we just get up, get painted up with clay, and just join in, watch them, watch the elders dance, and that's how we learn. And it's in our blood. It's kind of, that's a definition of Yolngu, is that we sing and dance. The other mob that were coming in with the Prime Minister was from Numbulara, Red Flags, from Jilil. And we were preparing ourselves here, getting painted, and to do the fire dance. It's a sacred dance of my mother's tribe. And we want to show the Prime Minister how strong our culture is. It represents the speech of the voice that we, you know, been talking and asking or telling them who we are, but never been heard. And through that cultural, we can, you know, show them how strong we are. The one with the material, we call it kaliko. Kaliko is, that's the flag dance, where the wind blows the flag. And before, it was trade from the Macassans, and that became our a song line, you know, the trading. And then we danced the cards, you know, and machete and all that after that flag. I've been talking to my elders, all my mother's tribe, that we're gonna do a kangaroo dance. We're gonna go hunt for kangaroo, red kangaroo. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm. And that's the end of
End of it, like, have a fade after.
It fades when the kangaroo bleeds. We're gonna dance japana, the sunset. It turns red. Yeah.